What do you think is responsible for this?
If there's a list of enemies, it could be anybody.
Hey, little man. Come out.
Hey, I remember you. You gave a pizza party at my school.
I did. Sharp mind you got there. How's school going anyway?
I mean, it's good, I guess.
Oh, we gotta be doing a lot better than I guess.
I mean, it's all right. We went to the aquarium the other day. Low-key, that was cool.
It's nice. Keep being open to new things, you hear?
Yes, sir.
Reg, you did what you had to do to protect your home. And that I understand. We all got to do that.
Are you protecting that investment with security provided by the 63rd Street Mall?
Or should I call you Alice?
Tucson is fine.
Are you really here to insult me like that?
I certainly wouldn't want to tarnish the reputation of an upstanding citizen like yourself. But detectives are paid to ask questions. Good detectives ask the tough questions.
Good businessmen don't entertain accusations that are baseless.
Are they really baseless?
Disowned. The general who led the slave revolution against Napoleon. I'm not so different, detective. I'm helping my people become free. Thank you for stopping by. I should get back to business now.
Since this nigga was still breathing, I'm just gonna assume that you ain't no shit about them killing Reg.
I had my suspicions, but something this sensitive, I needed to be 100% sure.
How you ain't sure? And I figured all of this shit out way in Kankakee. Don't look at him. He gone. I want my little brother back.
You forget the rules to this house, young man?
Sir.
This is the third time you walked on my hardwood floors with your gym shoes on. Do you have a bad memory?
No.
Then why you find it so hard to remember shit? Maybe you don't want to live here.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Maybe I should let your brother Trey come for you.
He did.
I don't think that's really true.
Are you dead to me?
Is that right?
Yeah. I don't know that nigga.
And we came back for you. You wanna go live with him?
Nah, I wanna stay with you.
Then take your fucking shoes off before you come into my house.
I like this.
Rose, it's important that we don't get too involved. This is business.
Why are you running for mayor anyway?
Because they told me I couldn't.
Well,
One day my teacher, she asked me what I wanted to be when I grew up. And I said I wanted to be mayor. Just like Harold Washington. And she said, Harold Washington was born in Brownsville. You're from Inglewood. You better find a trade.
You always love proving people wrong.
Yeah. Well, it's more than that, baby. I want to show people that a nigga from Inglewood, he can grow up and be more than just a gangster. I can run this city.
So this ain't just a money play.
No. It's way bigger than that.
Yeah. What's the problem?
No disrespect, but you ain't no Harold Washington.
I'm sorry. What did you say?
You ain't no Harold.
Just so you know, that Dot can't come to me. I called her.
Why would you do that?
Because she a mean, cold-hearted bitch who would do anything to get what you want. Gotta remind me of myself when I was her age. She'll make a wonderful man. Much better man than my son could ever be.
I love you too, Ma. Get the fuck out.
Now look, every mayoral election, to honor my grandfather, I pick one black candidate to make a sizable donation to.
There's also that big spread in the Sun-Times. There's a bunch of endorsements out there, but everybody knows yours is the only one that really matters.
That's why we're here.
What's this?
Proof that you two are splitting the black vote.
No, that's not possible. I got numbers this morning that said I'm in the lead.
You're leading by a very slim margin. If one of you doesn't drop out, then the other candidate will end up being a non-black candidate. And don't nobody want that.
I'm not dropping out.
Neither am I.
I've been thinking long and hard about which one of you to back. In all my history, I've never backed the wrong candidate. But when it came down to it, I had to back someone that was more like me. When I look at myself, I see Otis. So my money's on him. You know, I think we need a strong black man to lead this city. Camille, I hope you can understand.
No! Oh, shit, what's wrong with you? He's just a kid!
Looks like Chicago's finest to me. The DA has this and still hasn't done shit.
Well, you know these things take time.
How long are we supposed to wait?
This is the other information you wanted? Look, I know it's hard, but try not to let your past influence what you're doing here.
My past is what got me here.
I helped get you here, too.
So what are you trying to say? I owe you?
It's a little too early for you to be getting a big head.
You just remember, I'm the head nigga in charge.
There's a war going on outside. The police are on one side and the black community is on the other. And right now, the black community is losing. I'm tired of us feeling like our lives don't matter. We can't walk to school. We can't go for a jog. We can't babysit our nieces and nephews. We can't even sleep in our own beds. The definition of crazy is doing the same thing again and again and expecting things to change. I'm done waiting. Today I'm going to change our city forever. I've decided to defund the police. Effective immediately.
We spend
here for everyone, let me hear you. Now I'm trying to get to know the real you. Way beyond the surface, go with past.
I guess my invitation got lost in the mail.
Girl, I help you get through all the layers. No matter how long it takes us. Take it off, take it off, take it off, take it off.
Don't stop now. I like to watch.
Damn it.
Water. We make a great team.
We do.
I'm headed to the roof. I'll love it if you would join me.
Let me shake a few hands first.
By all means.
Careful.
I'm grown.
You're also a man.
Nigga, why don't you mind your business and I'll take care of mine?
You wouldn't be here if it wasn't for me.
I don't know you shit.
So what, you come to show face or something?
And is that a problem?
Nigga, we all know you still alive.
Open the door, man. Help me out of here.
Come in.
What's up, mate? Thanks. Signs are a nice touch.
Yeah. I saw Tracy. Y'all good?
You know, sometimes women say an expiration date when they ain't one. Everybody's good with a gangster when they getting what they want.
And when they not?
They blame the mayor.
Well, you know that hole in your gut says it's time to draw a line.
No, this hole in my gut says I need better security.
Well, you can stop fucking up.
Hold on. Wait a minute. You think I'm fucking up?
I think you're being a nigga.
Y'all wanna sit for a little minute?
Nah, we good.
Let's be quick. Nuck, I no longer need your services.
The fuck you just say?
I want this house empty by tomorrow.
This is my house!
Shut the fuck up! Then that dead girl's blood is gonna be on your hands. I know you wanna destroy me, but you ain't got shit.
I mean, I can always get rousing to go public about you and Tracy.
Oh, nigga, please. People would drag me for a week and move on.
I know you still have gang ties.
I mean, how do you intend to prove that?
You think I don't know you killed an innocent civilian?
Brandon wasn't innocent.
And you misused government funds.
No. No, I gave money to an organization that's more dedicated to protecting our community than the Chicago PD.
I'm curious. If they didn't come for Jake, would you have come for them?
Absolutely.
I saw the video. All he had to do was show the officer his ID.
He didn't have to do shit.
Just do me a favor and keep him away from my daughter.
You know, from what I can tell, it's your daughter, the one who's out here fucking everybody.
You gonna disrespect me in my house? You keep my daughter's name out your mouth. Do you hear me?
Calling the police?
Man, I can't let him die like this.
Yes, you can.
I want you to leave and never come back.
And where am I supposed to go?
I don't care where you go. Just get the fuck out of here. You're not the type of leadership we need.
Okay, well, I might not be perfect, but I'm all you got.
Not anymore.
You know I got the power to lock you up. Pull him on his permit. Make sure Shad or Sherrod or whatever the fuck his name is violates his parole and get Jake kicked out of school with a single phone call. Motherfucker, I can snap my finger and your whole fucking family disappear. The fuck out of here.
Why are you in my living room looking like a Stacey Adams ad?
Because it's time for the old school niggas to take this city back.
The fuck are you talking about? Do you think you Iceberg Slim or somebody?
You know, I got in here late last night, and I asked D here to drive me around the city. It's unrecognizable.
Why? Because it's not crawling with cops?
You're supposed to bribe the cops, Tracy. Not get rid of them.
Okay, these are not the same cops that you used to deal with.
They're all the same to me, Dee.
You realize one of those cops killed our son?
And I made sure that he never saw his son again.
No, our son is probably dead because of you.
Tracy, sit your ass down.
You don't get to tell me to sit down. This is my house, and you ain't my daddy.
Okay, listen.
Your son's death is where this all began.
Now, here we are. Here we are, three people who only want the best for Chicago. Now, I thought that being mayor was going to mean something, but all it did was put me up in this fucking castle where I couldn't survive in it.
And that's because you belong to the streets, my brother.
Who are you telling?
It makes sense. I kill Q. Take Neck under my wing, find a kid to be my eyes on the street, get Victor into city council, and then I have eyes everywhere.
You're sounding a lot like your old self lately.
Maybe that's who I am.
It doesn't have to be.
No, baby, listen. If Victor's the light, I have to manage the darkness.
Or you can let Q do that.
No, he can't see past his addiction. I'm gonna put that old motherfucker out of his misery.
He's my son's father, Otis.
Yeah, but your son's gone. Oh, I'm sorry.
I want you to go.
Any reason you wanted to get there so quick? I always knew. you wasn't shit.
What the fuck you got me into?
I just needed somebody to help me dump the body, that's all.
That's all? Nigga, I'm running for office. And you couldn't call nobody else?
Yes. I could have called somebody else. But you're the only person I know that got something to lose. Drive.
No.
You only get to be who you are in the light because of what I fucking do in the dark. Drive.
And I want to turn Smokey's into a franchise.
So do I. Then you need my help.
How much money are you willing to put up?
Oh, man, a lot of money. A lot.
Can we be more specific?
Yeah. Emmett, right? How about this? If you trust me, I will make you a very rich man.
What I gotta do?
I want you to be my eyes and ears.
Nigga, I ain't no fucking snitch.
What's your name, young man?
Bakari.
Bakari. I don't need you to talk to the cops, Bakari. I want you to deal directly with me. Can you do that?
Hurry up, little nigga. We don't got all day.
I could do that.
That's what I thought.
Let's go.
What do you do when a lion prowls your village, looking to eat your young? Do you feed him from your table? No. What do you do when a lion prowls your village, jaws dripping with the blood of your neighbors? Do you let him sleep in your bed? No. Do you follow him blindly? Do you long to be like him, hoping that one day you too can be the king of your own jungle? If we are not vigilant, that lion will destroy everything we love. If we are not upright shepherds of our flock, that beast will not stop until all of our young's hearts are ripped out. If we don't cast that devil out of our city, he will devour us all. And I just pray that he doesn't come for your house next.
Take care of you.
Glory to
say less.
Names.
Fuck.
Thank you.
by anybody who tries to kill me and fails needs to die immediately.
You and Emma set me up.
Are you crazy?
Yes, but you still ain't answer my motherfucking question.
No, I ain't trying to set you up.
So where were you?
I was taking a meeting.
With who? So we're keeping secrets now, huh?
A life for a life.
What you mean?
Make her disappear, and I'll let you live. Did you try to kill me?
I tried to kill you. Nigga, if I shot you, I wouldn't have missed.
Okay, yeah, well.
Well, thank God you weren't the shooter.
I never should have sent a boy to do a woman's job.
Oh, so now you're here to do it, huh?
In due time.
I know it was Zay that you had your little meeting with. Your boy tried to kill me.
Your soldiers are tired of marching for you.
Those motherfuckers will march for me as long as I put money in their pockets.
Eventually it won't be enough.
Do you know I could kill you with my bare hands?
Nigga, get your hands off my woman. This shit. Fuck up.
Ideas now?
I was gonna fucking tell you.
When? I run this city. Not you. You benched. I should have known you two were conspiring against me.
This was all me, Mr. Big Stuff. Bianca was just a decoy. Sorry. Somebody has to take you out.
Yeah, well, you know what? I don't think you have it in you.
You almost killed my son.
Yeah. That nigga tried to kill me.
You've terrorized this city long enough. Any last words?
Fuck you.
What the fuck are you doing here?
He's my boss. It's my job to know where he is at all times. It's a new sheriff in town, ladies. I suggest y'all start moving the body.
We don't work for you.
We either can work together or we can be enemies. I don't give a fuck. It's your choice.
Oh, I'm gonna be more than your enemy. I'm gonna be your worst fucking nightmare.
Suit yourself.